Another example of free speech that is not protected under the First Amendment would be fighting words. Fighting words are commonly understood to be any form of expression that is likely to immediately incite violence at the given point in time or location. Okay, so this would generally apply broadly to some form of public representation or expression that would likely cause or incite immediate violence at that location and that point in time. If you disconnect any of those, you say that the expression is broadcast or somehow recorded and then replayed at a different time. Well, the actual expression when it happened in that case is protected because the likelihood or ability for that expression to immediately incite violence is limited. Many of you may remember a defamatory video that spoke against the Islamic faith or the Prophet Muhammad, and it depicted Muhammad in a negative light, and there was a very negative and violent reaction in locations throughout the world. And in response to the question, how can this speech or this form of expression be protected? Well, the answer is that generally it's protected because it's not fighting, or it's not fighting words, and it is protected because it did not incite immediate violence at the point in time of the expression. Okay, so the immediacy there was gone. So anyway, I hope this example helps you understand how this is another type of expression that is subject to limited or no protection under the First Amendment.